joy and a pleasure to be here this week. I don't know. I've told somebody this is three weeks in a month, Brother Mike. We've been in a week-long meeting.
Praise the Lord.
And now Deb just had a birthday, but she's not getting old.
No.
But I've got one next week, and I am getting old. But I thought about how good it is to be here this week and see all our friends. And you all know, you follow me on Facebook, and you know what we've had in the last year.
Yeah.
Last July, actually, on Deb's birthday, yesterday, I got COVID. And we went out to eat. Didn't know I had it. Went out to eat, and we both ate out of the same dessert bowl. She never got one symptom. Not one thing. And I had a mild case, and I still get out of breath real easy. But then in August, I got prostate cancer and started taking treatments. And I finished up in January, the 22nd. I never had one side effect at any time. January the 22nd, the doctor said, as far as I'm concerned, you're cancer free. Lord, do what we feel like doing. But then, Deb and I, this Christmas, we will have been married for 52 years. All those years, Mike, she's never spent one night in the hospital.
Praise the Lord.
Not one. Back about a month and a half ago or so, she got sick, and a miracle in itself, Shane, was she'd been to the doctor the day before and she felt bad, and we were able to get in for the very next day to see. And the EKG come back. And he said, you go to the ER now. Because it's not good. Brother Mike had pulled me all to pieces. But from the time we got to the doctor's office to the ER, they did another EKG. They drew blood. The EKG was perfect. No heart attack. They kept her overnight. Did a stress test. Actually, they did two the next morning. Brother Joe, everything was perfect. Deb and Sharon was talking about that, just like you all. Deb said, Sharon, I don't really understand that. She said, oh, but Debbie, you do understand that. Because it's a prayer, it's of God's people.
Sure.
Sure. The reason that thing just like it was.
Exactly right.
And this song became even more precious to us as we sing this tonight. Love her and love you all. God is so good.
I'm